evening, night, whatever time of day it is for you, and welcome. It is the time where I try to do a bit of exercise. A bit later than originally planned, but I haven't been able to help that. I'll explain in details in a moment, but it's something to do with this, and I've got another one. But yes, I'll explain. If you want to take part, that's notification to say I've gone live, which I kind of guessed that, but not one for the chat to open up, which makes no sense sometimes, but I've opened that. So yes, remember, hydration, maybe something to try and keep the sweat at bay. So yes, let's get to going. Mind the dog, please. Thank you. Right. Set the timer. Get my watch. And let's start in a 3, a 2, a 1, and let's go. So yes, started a tad, well, not a tad bit later, like it's 3:21. It's meant to start at 3:20, but for some reason my mouse wasn't working. But before I go into details, well done to anyone taking part. You're doing a good job at the moment. Remember, it's all about taking part, doing the best you can, so well done. And yes, let's go into the explanation why I was a bit delayed. I always seem to get delayed. I think I seem to start to get ready at the last moment. Well, I don't expect to. It's confusing. If everything went right, I'd be streaming on time. Because I'm like that. If I want to do something or go somewhere, I try and do my best to arrive early or whatnot. When something throws me off a little bit, depending on what it is, it's a pain in the backside. And I suppose, I don't know what it is, it seems to be my mouse mats. I don't know why. I got one that there's like a special material on it, which has come off, but it was still working now and again. That doesn't seem to be working properly at the moment. And then that one, that's a mouse mat, virtually brand new, hardly ever used. So I thought, oh, that should work. No, doesn't want to work whatsoever. So my mouse wasn't moving. It moves better on my table than it does using the mouse mat. Now, I have a huge one, about 1 meter. One which I can't exactly put on my table because it's too big. So trying to move my mouse to click yes, okay, let's start, and it was a bit of a pain. And maybe you're thinking, oh, well, maybe it's your mouse. I'm hoping not, because my mouse and keyboard are virtually brand new. Because I used to have like this, can't remember what it was called, Rock Candy or something, but it was a green one. I think the make was Rock Candy or something. And for some reason, when typing, that wasn't working properly, and the mouse will cut out sometimes. But it seems to be that mouse doing it as well, so I don't know if the mouse and keyboard was working fine. Well, the keyboard definitely didn't seem to be. But I'm starting to think maybe the mouse was working fine. It's just maybe this place, because that mouse is having the same thing. So maybe it was the mouse, I don't know. I haven't a clue no more. But yes, that was a bit of a pain. So hopefully I can get a better situated price for my PC eventually. And I wouldn't have that have this problem. But at the moment, I don't have much place for it. Like, where it is isn't exactly ideal, but it's the only place where I can stick it to be able to use it. Because, like I said, my place is fairly small. Oh, I have an annoying itch in the spine of my back. So yeah, hopefully when I figure out what's going on with my place, I'll find out, and then maybe I can buy a decent table for it and be sorted. But that's taking time. And well done, everyone. That is 5 minutes. If that is your goal and you're finishing now, I suggest you rest up, hydrate, and be proud of what you've accomplished. So well done. You're doing an amazing job. Keep up the good work. Come on. If you're like me, and you're carrying on to the next mark of 10 minutes, then let's go. We're doing really well so far, so let's keep it up. Thank you to anyone offering support. It's truly and gratefully appreciated. Not only does it help me, but it can help inspire other people to take part or help motivate someone to reach a goal they're struggling with. So thank you. We're doing well so far. So yeah, at the moment, like I said, things ain't working the best for me. Like, I think my monitor's on its way out, because all I have to do is slightly touch it and the screen turns off, because I think the power lead, there's something loose in the back with the power lead, which makes no sense because it shouldn't be loose. So yeah, and now it's been made clear that one that stuff I ordered from that website I'm never gonna get. I might as well look into buying one of those stands I was planning on getting, so hopefully that helps. No, that wouldn't make any difference actually, because the power lead would still move. Never mind. But yeah, still, I've been planning on trying to get one of those because it should be easier to move the monitor around. And to do with that order thing, I still haven't heard back. I thought I would have heard back. I'm gonna have to check PayPal again, but it just keeps saying, we'll get under investigation or something, and I still haven't heard back. So that is annoying. We're doing well though, we're doing well. Keep it up, everyone. Come on. We got this. So yeah, it's been, I think the start of September, no. Around, yeah, maybe the start of September or the end of last month. I searched into it, And I thought I would have yielded back by now. But I haven't. But yeah, we'll have to wait and see what they say. I'm hoping they'll be like, okay, we can see your problem. And issue, get them to issue the refund. But, was it so far? It's not looking good. So yeah, that kind of sucks a bit. And I sent them one of their items back and they still haven't refunded me. So, you know, just goes to show that they're lying about you send your item back, we'll send you a refund. Hello, Justin. How are you, my friend? Hey, it's not going too bad. How are you? We're nearly at the 10-minute mark. So it's going well. Yeah, I'm good. A bit hot. Just hit 10 minutes, so well done everyone if that is your goal. And you're finishing now, I suggest you rest up, hydrate. Be proud of what you've accomplished, well done. But if, like me, you're carrying on to the next mark of 15 minutes, then let's hydrate and let's keep doing the best we can. Because we're doing amazing so far. So come on. We got this. We're doing really well. Come on. Thank you to anyone offering support. It is truly and gratefully appreciated. Not only does it help me, but it can help inspire other people to take part or help motivate them to reach a goal they're struggling with. Well, he should be finishing now. But yes, he went back to school today. So, yeah, he should have finished by now. And don't worry, I'll keep it up. And I looked over one of those videos to do with the audio. Yeah, it's definitely down to my PC. It's not the camera, it's definitely the PC that is causing the audio lag. So, we're doing well, keep it up everyone. So yeah, it's definitely not the camera. I went through it. Okay, so what's the problem with the PC? Well, the problem with the PC is it's really old. It's like something like 5 years old, 4 or 5 years old, maybe. And in computer terms, it's kind of ancient. Because when I got it, it was only built as a mid-range PC, not a high-end one, but like a mid-range. So it wasn't overly expensive. It wasn't exactly the cheapest, but it wasn't expensive. So the stuff in it, for its time, was okay. So now, I think my process, you don't really need a high-end one. Though, for what you do, well, in a way you do. You need a good processor, and I think my processor, I think it's a processor it is, and you need a good one of them. Mine isn't that good. Like mine is 5, I think, and we're up to like a 9 now. So yeah. And due to how the internet has changed throughout the years and technology and stuff like that, it does make an effect on how well your computer handles your streaming and stuff. So yeah, it does help if you have a better computer or one decent with a processor. And since I also use mine for gaming, I also need like a decent graphics card, which mine is fairly old now. So yeah, what I use my PC for isn't the best. Wait, can you record yourself from your PS4 via using an I think so, yeah. Like, that means I'd have to move my PC and my PS4 and everything and hook up my capture card. But then it's all the rendering and stuff like that. I don't know how much it would still work out. Why don't you try that? Because you're still using the PC. Like, as long as I'm... If I stream a game, and I have my video off, so I can't see the replay of what I'm doing, then I find that it's a bit better. But since I need to look back, I look back at myself to see how the video is going and stuff like that. I think that makes a difference. Do you need to connect it to your? Well, yeah. If you plan on using stuff like a capture card and stuff like that, you've got to connect it from your PS4 to the capture card, and the capture card's got to be connected to the PC. But at the moment, and enlarge the camera. But at the moment, what I'm using something called Streamlabs, which has like its own capture card built in, capture card software in its program. So that's how I've captured my games before I've played. So I'm not sure if it makes a difference if I use that capture card or my capture card. The only difference is, if I use my capture card, I need my PS4 close to my PC so I can connect them together. Because you need a HDMI from the PC to the capture card, and then a HDMI from the PS4 to the capture card. So yeah, do you have a PS4 camera? Just go live through PS4. I could do, but I don't like that huge black bar going down the side. So yeah, that's the reason why I haven't done it that way. There's a way you can do it without PC. Oh no, I know you can do it without PC, but I'm not sure how to do it so you just have your face there and not have that black line going there where the chat pops up. But until I know how to get rid of that, so far I've got this setup and it seems to run okay. So yeah, it's not too bad. It's in the settings. I don't know. Every time I've looked at the settings and had the camera settings on, you get the bar down. that black bar down. So, but if you have the camera off, and then it disappears. So, I don't know. I don't even know if I called out the 15 minute mark. If I didn't, I'm sorry. We're nearly on 20 minutes. We've got 1 minute left to the 20 minute mark. So if I didn't call out the 15 minute mark, I'm sorry. But you're all doing amazing. So if anyone's finished then, well done, you did an amazing job. You should be proud of yourselves. We're doing really well. But yes, when you go live, that option will be there. Well, I suppose I'll give it a test run a bit later or something to see what it says. But yeah, at the moment I haven't noticed it. So close to that 20 minute mark. MPs won't get to vote. What? MPs won't get to vote. You're in national lockdown. I went live yesterday, but I opted to keep the bar there. For convenience. I don't know. We'll see. But then I don't really want to use the PlayStation cam because the camera's not exactly the best. It's the thingy camera is better. Like the webcam I use is better. So yeah. We'll see. But that's 20 minutes, everyone. Well done. If that is your goal and you're finishing there, then well done. You've done an amazing job. And again, for anyone, I think I forgot the 15 minute mark as well. So if anyone finished then or they continued, then well done. You did an amazing job. So well done to everyone. But if, like me, you're carrying on to the next mark of 25 minutes, then I suggest we hydrate, hydrate, rest up and carry on to the next mark, but that wouldn't have made any sense. How can we rest up and carry on? So yes, let's hydrate and keep going to the next mark. Let's keep doing the best we can. We're doing amazing. Can you? I didn't realise that. Like, I've never checked through the settings through the PS4. Because it's always put me off when I went to do it before, having the bar on the side. And I didn't like that if I wanted to use the webcam or if I wanted to have the chat up. Yeah, because I didn't like it. I'd rather have the chat overlaid properly, overlaid on the screen maybe a tiny bit, but not have the screen shrunk down a bit. So yeah, I'd have to test it out, give it a check. But we're doing well so far. You can easily get rid of the bar and move the camera where you want to make it bigger. See, that must be all new, because when I last looked at, well, when I used to stream through the PS4, that was never there. So Yeah, that must be your own new stuff. And that's why I never went through the PS4. But yeah, I'll have to look into it and see what it says in there. But I don't have a cam either. It's there now. Yeah, I'll have to look into it then. Maybe I'll stream some random game later and look into the settings and stuff. So yeah, I'll give that a look-see. Not sure how it works though, but I'll give it a look. And I'll see if I can sort something out with the camera and stuff like that. Oh jeez. Because I've been wanting to try and stream some games for a while, but it's hard with Ethan being here and me having to play in my bedroom, because with me using my PC it's harder, like, so. And the PC being in here and Ethan sleeping at nights in the bedroom and stuff like that, so yeah, it made things a bit harder. So it'll be interesting to check. But that's 25 minutes, everyone. Well done. You're doing an amazing job. If that was your goal and you're finishing now, I suggest you rest up, hydrate, and be proud of what you've accomplished. Well done. That is truly amazing. But if, like me, you're going on to the next mark of the 30 minutes, then let's keep doing the best we can. We're doing amazing so far, so let's keep it up. I believe in you. Each and every one of you. Come on. When I go live, there are three options. One is to include a camera. Two is to include microphone. And three is to display messages, aka the black comments bar. Turn off if you get rid of it. It's easy. Yeah, that's what I mean. Those three messages. But if you turn off the mic, well, the black bar doesn't affect the mic. But as far as I've noticed, before, when you just had the camera on, it'd keep the whole black bar there. Which I wouldn't want. Because the messages I don't need. I can watch those through my tablet or something. But if I were to just have the camera on, and then it'd still be there, that black bar, it's no good to me, you know? I don't have a cam connected, so that option is grayed out. So, you're not actually 100% sure if I connect the camera, if it gets rid of it. So yeah, it's, from the sounds of it, it's something that I have to figure out myself then. So yeah, I guess that's something I can look into. I connect my camera up after and see how it goes. Hopefully I can figure a way for it to work. If not, it's fine. I can always wait for a bit. Hopefully until I get a place sorted or something like that. So I can stream better or whatever. like I would stream while he's in school, but with work is meant to come round, and since I don't know when they're coming round, it's a bit hard because I don't want to start a stream and then they turn up and start making a load of noise, because then that kind of ruins it. So yeah, that's the only downfall. I can guide you through it, do a test stream to see how it works. Yeah, I'll have to do that, but then it's also, I'm gonna have to do it at a time that you are available. So I may message you a bit later also, just to figure out a test, to see if you're free, just to like do a test. We're doing well so far, everyone. We're nearly there. We're doing amazing. Keep it up. We're so close to the 30-minute mark. Come on. I believe in you. Each and every one of you. You can do this. And that's 30 minutes. Well done. If that is your goal and you're finishing now, like me, then I suggest you rest up, hydrate, and be proud of what you've accomplished. Well done. That is truly amazing. Thank you, my friend. Yeah, I will do. So I'll message you, I'll message you through PSN later. So keep an eye out. I'm not sure what time yet. But well done to anyone that took part. You did an amazing job. And well done to anyone that's... No, I just said that. Never mind, scrap that bit. But keep on the well done bit. But congratulations. And to anyone doing beast mode, which I mean as a compliment, not an insult. I know how people can get, that's why I gotta state the difference. But yes, if you're doing beast mode, which I mean as doing past the 30-minute mark, then well done. You're doing an amazing job, and you should be so proud of yourself. But it's also, I use a different mic. I don't know what the mic would be like to use for on my headset, so I'd probably try and hook up my mic here that I use, because that's what I usually use, because that's meant to be better for the audio and stuff like that. So we'll see. So yeah, again, well done to anyone that took part. You did an amazing job. You should be so proud of yourself, no matter how far you got. Remember, it's all about taking part, doing the best you can. So well done. Do a test stream after this. You can always delete it afterwards. Connect the mic to your controller pad. If it's USB, plug it in. Oh yeah, I know that. That mic I used before on my PS4. It's just I'm not sure if the lead's going to be long enough. And with me sitting on a bed, I got to make sure that it stays stable and doesn't fall. And yeah, so I got stuff I got to look into to make sure before I can do a test stream. But yeah, as I was saying, well done to anyone that took part. Did amazing. Should be so proud. Thank you to anyone that offered support. It is truly and gratefully appreciated. Not only does it help me, but it can help inspire other people to take part or help motivate them to reach a goal that they're struggling with. So thank you. But yeah, I'm not fussed if this test stream stays up or anything. It should work, but don't know how the quality will be when the camera is enlarged. Well, I don't
need the camera enlarged. What I'm worried about is when I'm playing a game, you don't need to see my whole room like this. You only need to see me, like my face. So it's the zoom in is what I'm worried about. The rest, like the enlargement and stuff like that, I'm not too fussed about. So yeah, it's just some things I gotta work out and stuff. So yeah, I'll look into them a bit later. But until then, I better head off. So I will catch you all later. It was nice chatting with you, Justin. I will message you sometime after to, if I do this test stream, so you can be like, yeah, it's okay, or nah. Yeah, if yeah, I know, but you won't be playing any game. Go live and see if it works. Well, if it works, I'm going to be playing a game straight away, so I'll just probably put test stream, playing a game type of thing. So yeah. I may be back later doing playing a game if anyone wants to watch. If they don't, then that's cool. It'll be uploaded to YouTube eventually. I haven't figured out when, because it's not something I've thought about yet. But it will be eventually. But yeah, so until then, I wish you all a good day, morning, night, whatever time of day it is for you. Please stay safe, take care, remember, hydrate. And until next time, a thank you and a goodbye. Oh, hang on. Yes, my mouse wasn't working again for a sec. Yes, so goodbye.